Here they go.
It means quite a lot because it's our people have been doing it for hundreds of years, so they've needed to do it in the past just to survive. You know, they were eating it. You couldn't sell it. Everyone ate it. There were no shops. We didn't have the money to go to the shop, so of course you live off the land or what you can harvest. It's real special to us. It's doing it from a young age, so you have the memories there, eh? You know, if your grandmother, your toa down the river, probably 5-6 years old, learning from my toa how to whitebait.